aerial skiing is a sport where you jump 60 feet in the air, you go down at about 65 kilometers, and you hit a 4-meter jump.
It's one of the crazier sports out there. I mean, we fly 55 feet in the air doing quadruple twisting, triple backflips.
I remember when I was younger, I was watching the mogul competition in Mount Gabriel, and from far away I could see that the aerial jumpers jumping, and I remember my mom asking me, like, would you want to try this? And I was, are you crazy? These guys are insane.
Le Centre National de Yves Laroche, it's an amazing center, one of the best in the world, where it enables us to compete and train the same tricks that we do on snow, but into a water ramp facility, and it really gives us that liberty to learn new tricks if we want to as well, where you're not going to get injured. There's less, you're less prone to injury, and it's an amazing facility to train at.
It's just such a great resource for younger kids that come, you know, want to try new tricks. They can come here and, you know, fall into water and not snow or ice. And for us, it's a good opportunity for us to, you know, train in the summer, because aerial skiing is it's a winter sport, but I would say a good 70-75% of our training is done in the summer.
So we basically do 5 to 6 months of water ramp training, so we're trained 4 or 5 days a week on the water ramp facility and an equal amount of days in the gym.
Get up early, we do our warm-up, you know, get up at 6, warm up at 7:30, 8, you know, maybe some physio, jump, then we go to the gym in the afternoon. Sometimes we'll jump 2 times a day, but, you know, at the point where, you know, Travis and I are for the Olympics, and, you know, we're at a certain level where we need more quality than quantity.
If I'm working on doubles, I'll probably do in between 15 jumps and 20 jumps. If I'm on the triple, which is the big one, I'm maybe doing 10 jumps in a day. Just there's so much more impact when you get to that triple point. Just walking up, there's 100 and something stairs up there, so every jump we walk up those stairs, and that's just part of what we have to do, and leg strength, core strength, and everything that we work on in the gym is mimicked in those stairs and what we're doing here on the water ramp.
I've always told myself that if I win the lottery, I would buy, you know, an automatic stairway up to the triple.
What this water ramp enables us to do is really work on the fine details that we're working on. So if that's dropping your right arm a quarter of a second faster, we can work on that. We can do more numbers. There's way less variables on that we're under as well. So wind conditions, and we're not dealing with snow conditions either. So it really gives us that liberty to work on the small things.
When you jump and you try your first jump on snow, you're going to be very, very stressed out, a lot more than on water. I think last summer I did my first triple backflip with 5 twists, and, you know, I went and it was a no-brainer. You know, I'm just like, just add a twist, you know, be patient, do what you do. But I'm sure that if I was going to try that on snow, it would be just a whole different ballgame.
Jumping into the pool with the bubble system really gives us that cushioning, where if you land maybe on your side or not in an optimal position, you're not really going to get hurt.
We've also started making holes in our skis in front and in the back, so the water can go through, so, you know, it's less impact on your knees, on your back, and you don't break 8 pairs of skis in the summer.
There definitely is more impact in terms of landing flat on the water, so it's harder on your joints, but if you crash, it's better for you.
If you want to try it, I mean, it's not as hard as it looks, for sure. You won't start with 3 backflips. You'll start with 1, or not even. You'll start with the basics, you know, of jumps if you don't have any background. But, you know, just come try it, and, you know, you don't have to be competitive about it to start. You know, you just come, have fun, you know, try new tricks. And we're just such a small group in the world that do this, that, you know, we're just, anyone that comes, we accept them like family. So, you know, just come try it.